I had the perfect relationship that was ruined by marriage.
I finally got lucky in love.
We both did. But it's hardly perfect. You have to work at it.
I only talk seriously on the first Tuesday in every month. Between noon and three.
The man is the head, but the woman is the neck. And she can turn the head any way she wants.
I always knew you were on a short leash, but I didn't know you were on a choke collar.
Nobody's in charge of my house except me.
That's the way to talk.
Boss, your wife's on the line. She says she lost her checkbook.
Thanks for the good news.
Two people are in love, they live together, and then suddenly, one day, they run out of conversation.
Uh-huh.
Totally. I mean, they can't think of a single thing to say to each other. That's it. Panic.
I always say you have to fight to save marriage.
Yes.
Do you want to fight?
I'm so sorry.
Oh. I thought I'd lost him.
You need to be more.
I love you, but if we're gonna make this work, you gotta be more than Mr. Incredible. You know that.
As long as we both shall live, no matter what happens,